I'm a space marine, right? The places where my hand is going to touch the miniature is going to be all on the outside and probably in the top part of the model. So I don't need to try and shoot in the armpits, for instance, or in the places where my fingers can never ever get to. So you just need to do a quick little spray on more of the top side, like the more like a Zenithal, and you will have sufficient protection from most things.